We make ritual noise. We weave the fabric of dreams. We build cities of sound. We feel the rhythm of time. We make ritual noise. We weave the fabric of dreams. We build cities of sound. We feel the rhythm of time. We feel the rhythm of time. record dreams. We build cities to sound. We feel the rhythm of time.
Papers.
closer to the truth without the pain. Don't do anything to us today.
DJ Todd, you're listening to Real Synthetic Audio, and welcome to 2006. This is, of course, the first show we do of the year. You know, that whole calendar thing. That was Mesh from their brand new and still, as it turns out, upcoming single for Crash. That was the Mesh Collision Mix. And let me tell you, it was really, really great to have that one pop into my, I guess, inbox. You know, every once in a while I start getting really down. I start thinking, you know, I haven't heard anything that I'm really enthusiastic about in quite a while. And, well, getting Mesh always turns it around for me. Great band. Before that, you heard some stuff from, I guess, some more new stuff. That was from Zentriert ins Antlitz. And that was from their Remutilate or Demutilate disc. I don't have it in front of me at the second. And that was a track by the name of Genozid. The Time Pressure remix, and that's a collection of remixes and stuff from their last album, Mutilate. It's actually pretty good from what I've heard so far. And we started things off with some, I have to say, anticipated stuff, and I have to say it was better than their last disc. That was Covenant from their brand new Ritual Noise single. That was Ritual Noise, version S. Anyways, we're going to continue on with a bit of a collaboration. This is Infection, the band that I always love because they spell their name with two K's. This is Infection featuring Cyril Overdose with a track called Black Ocean. I am DJ Todd. You're listening to Real Synthetic Audio.
We'll be right back. his light will guide them. A trail of tears is what awaits them. The land they seek has on their forces. Upon this road walk many giants.
Some more brand new stuff for you. That was Pride and Fall from their new Border single, and that was the Virtual Embrace mix. And I thought that considering that, you know, the Infection was nice and noisy and aggressive, that, well, I guess I should play a remix that kind of fits in with that, because, you know, we can't have the Terror EBM people going unhappy. I like to have a little bit of everything in practically every show. And, you know, Terror EBM, generally, I kind of laugh at it because, A, it's a silly name, and, B, a lot of it's really bad. But the stuff that is out there that's good is actually quite good, so it deserves to be played. And, well, Pride and Fall, not a bad band. They deserve to be played. Anyways, there's got another, got the actual album, the new Division disc, Subcutane, because it kind of looks like subcutaneous in my mind. This is the original version of a track that we've played over the last couple of weeks, and I should mention that having listened to the disc, the only tracks that really stand out are the two tracks that were on the single and we've played here, so I don't really know if I'd recommend going out and buying it or not. Maybe save your money and grab the single. This is Division, this is Subtronic. I am DJ Todd, you're listening to Real Synthetic Audio. We're gonna rock.
you right.
Pretend. Why can't we put an end to all this hate? Help ourselves.
There's the last track I'm going to play off of the new Frozen Plasma disc. That was a track by the name of Betrayed. And I have to say that I guess over the last month or 6 weeks or however long I've had it, and I've listened to it a bunch of times, yeah, it's grown on me. And, you know, I have to say that while the vocals aren't really as good as I thought they could be, it's not a bad disc, and it gets the DJ Todd thumbs up, seal of approval, go out and buy it sort of thing. I do want to mention before we end off the show that coming up in about 4 weeks is going to be the annual membership drive. That's where I basically get on my hands and knees and beg you all for money and give you prizes and stuff like that too. Because over the course of the year, it really does cost a lot to keep RSA going and all that sort of thing. And while it does help that I, you know, sell the DVD sets and I guess over the summer the t-shirts and stuff like that, this time of year all my hosting bills come due and, well, I kind of sweat a little bit. There are goals that we have for this year, goals that are going to be great for you guys because it means that there's a very real possibility that we're not going to be taking the MP3 shows offline every week. That means that you'll be able to go back and grab, oh, the last couple of months' worth of shows. It's all up in the air and it all, I guess, depends on you guys. And, well, something to think about over the next 3 weeks. We will be talking about it. We will be announcing the prizes that will be able to be won by you guys, including, hopefully, a really nice grand prize. Anyways, we're going to end off the show this week with some brand new stuff from Headscan. This is a track by the name of Carnal Knowledge. I am DJ Todd. You're listening to Real Synthetic Audio. See you next week.